How are you doing?
Very good, darling. Very good. I'm good. How are you?
I'm very well. We meet again. Always a pleasure to meet you. The pehla sawal I want to ask you, Rohit Mehra doesn't seem to age. What is the secret?
So Rohit Mehra doesn't seem to age.
Doesn't seem to age at all. What's the secret?
So, I don't know. Maybe Rohit Mehra is not aging because Ronit Roy is eating like walnuts and almonds and figs and healthy diet and all that. With a little help from his makeup artist.
Well, it's wonderful to see you. But have you realized you get synonymous with your characters, whether it was Mr. Bajaj and now it's Rohit Mehra. Who is your personal favorite amongst the two?
So it's a little difficult to, choose. It's like asking which finger is more important, my thumb or my index finger. So they're both characters. Not just these two, all my characters are very close to my heart. I do every character with the same diligence, with the same focus, because that's what I do, right? That's my that's my craft.
Yeah.
So I think which character is better or best is a question best posed to the audience. And in the course of events, I found that even the audience is divided about it. Some people like Rohit Mehra, some people like Bajaj, some people like Dharamraj Maiya Munshi, some people like Dr. Neil. So it's like that. But I consider myself blessed that people, like my characters.
But what do you think? People still resonate. I mean, the family, the Mehras are dysfunctional to the core. But everyone's finding a resonance. They love to hate you. They hate to love you. What do you think is that thing that everyone just loves the series?
Yeah, so about being dysfunctional, you see, when a member of the family does not have to be the man of the house, it could be any member of the family. When the member of the family takes a misdirected step, you are then kind of moving off course. And when you move off course, everybody on that boat, everybody on that ship moves off course with you. Once you have moved off course, then the struggle to get back on course or to find a new course, that begins. So it has a kind of a ripple effect on all the people who are emotionally or otherwise dependent on you. Hence, very rightfully said, season 3 of Kehne Ko Hum Safar Hain, everybody is struggling to find, their new course and find themselves that they were kind of, again, so to say, which I think makes it more interesting because the dilemma lies not just with one or two or three characters, it lies with every character associated with the narrative.
सर ऐसा कोई इंसिडेंट था आपको ऐसा लगा सिचुएशन जो रियल में हुआ हो ऐसा कुछ था
ऐसा तो रोज सुनता हूँ मैं देखता हूँ मेरे मेरे आसपास अभी से नहीं बरसों से देखता आया हूँ सुनता आया हूँ पीपल हैव टेकन स्टेप्स मेरे एक मित्र हैं जिनका थोड़ा बीच में अफेयर वफेयर हो गया था फिर उनका सेपरेशन हो गया फिर डिवोर्स हो गया फिर दोनों को ऐसा लगा कि यार लाइफ विदाउट ईच अदर इज नॉट अ वेरी गुड थिंग सो दे गॉट बैक टुगेदर दे गॉट मैरिड अगेन दे गॉट मैरिड अगेन एंड दे हैव टू ब्यूटीफुल चिल्ड्रन राइट नाउ एंड दे आर लीडिंग अ वेरी वेरी ब्यूटीफुल लाइफ टुगेदर ऐसे भी लोगों को जानता हूँ जो एक ही घर में रहते हैं लेकिन उनकी जिंदगियां अलग अलग हैं उनके बच्चों को भी पता है कि क्या चल रहा है बट दे आर लिविंग टुगेदर एज वन यूनिट
वो होता है ये मैंने भी सुना हुआ है
हाँ तो ये हमारे हमारी सोसाइटी कहिए या लोग बात कम करते हैं इसके बारे में वो गॉसिप जो बोलते हैं वो क्लोज डोर गॉसिप होती है कि अरे तू किसी को बताना मत पर उसे भी पता है कि जिसको वो बता रहा है वो जाके सबको बताने वाला है.
विच इज ट्रू, विच इज ट्रू.
हाँ करेक्ट. तो वो है, तो छुप छुप के बातें करते हैं लोग, बट इट्स देयर एंड नॉट जस्ट इन आवर सोसाइटी, इट्स प्रेवलेंट एवरीवेयर अराउंड द वर्ल्ड
वेयर ह्यूमन बीइंग्स आर देयर विल डू दिस.
करेक्ट. तो ये जो चक्कर होती है इश्क मोहब्बत और इनकम्पैटिबिलिटी और यू नो लुकिंग फॉर समथिंग अदर देन यू हैव, these are human tendencies and you will find these examples wherever humanity exists.
Which is true. But I was watching you in Jaan Tere Naam 1992. Ji. Now today, it's been an interesting journey. It's had its highs, it's had its lows. What is that one advice you would want to give your 20-year-old self?
I mean, the greatest advice that I can give people is be true to yourself. Be true to yourself. Be who you are. Whatever you receive it in gratitude. Aur jo apne naam ka nahi hai, wo check cash karane ki koshish mat karo. Kisi aur ke naam ka check karane ki koshish mat karo cash. Be true to yourself. Be honest. And let life unfold. Life is beautiful. और जिंदगी है तो उतार चढ़ाव आएंगे. चढ़ाव का मजा लो, डोंट गेट ओवरटली एक्साइटेड बाय द चढ़ाव. उतार आए तो लड़ो, लड़ाई निकल गई जिंदगी से तो फिर कैसी जिंदगी. बट जो भी करो, बी ट्रू टू योरसेल्फ, जो आप जैसे हो.
जी सर, सिंस यू स्पोक अबाउट द चेक इन लाइफ कैशिंग, यू हैव आल्सो बीन वेरी ऑनेस्ट अबाउट we are all going through this uncertainty, financial crunch and all. You've been lending yourselves out there. Is the uncertainty also of the industry and the times bogging you down?
Bogging me down is not the right word. Of course, it's made life difficult. But like I said, when, somebody said that when life throws lemons at you, make lemonade. I don't believe in that. You know, if life throws lemons at you, throw those lemons back at life.
It is true. Or put them in water. Haan.
Agar zindagi aapse keh rahi hai ke bhaiya sangharsh karo, lado. Aur aap yahan neembu pani peene mein mast ho. Aisa mat karo. Aap lado. Aapko kaha gaya lado. To paristhitiyon se lado. Jab tak ladoge nahi, to kaise jeetoge?
It is true.
Neembu pani peeke thodi koi jang jeetta hai.
Sahi mein. Which is true.
Yes, these are very trying times. But the point is that I am thankful to God that, we are better off than a lot of other people. And I am really grateful to God that I find myself in a capacity to help people at this time. And, take them through this crisis. Or, मैं उतना बड़ा आदमी तो नहीं हूँ कि बहुत लोगों के लिए बहुत कुछ कर सकता हूँ, पर थोड़े लोग जो हैं उनके लिए जितना मैं कर रहा हूँ, और ये जब तक नहीं खुलता मैं करता रहूंगा. I will see to it that they make it through this crisis.
That's truly commendable, sir. Somebody sent me a question to ask you a thing you love and hate about your character.
What I love and hate about my character. What I love about my character is the passion with which he loves. I don't know if my audience has noticed this, jin logon ne bhi season 3 dekha hai, but wo ziddi bacche hote hai na, ziddi bacche ki nahi mere ko chahiye, yahi chahiye. To thoda sa Ananya ko lekar Rohit Mehra thoda sa ziddi bachcha hai. Jise kisi ziddi bacche ko aap bolo nahi dungi to wo khana nahi khayega, nahi mere ko nahi khana. To jab tak aap use wo cheez doge nahi tab tak wo khana nahi khayega. To wo thoda sa jo ziddi bachcha hai रोहित मेहरा के अंदर, ऑफ कोर्स इट्स पोर्ट्रेट इन अ वेरी मैच्योर वे, बट वो है जिद्दी बच्चा. दैट्स व्हाट आई लाइक अबाउट रोहित मेहरा. व्हाट आई हेट अबाउट रोहित मेहरा, व्हाई शुड आई हेट एनीथिंग अबाउट रोहित मेहरा, व्हाट आई हेट अबाउट हिम इज दैट इट्स नॉट अबाउट हिम, इट्स दैट एवरीबडी, इतने लोग हैं उसके इर्द गिर्द, उसकी फैमिली, उसकी माँ, उसकी एक्स वाइफ, उसके बच्चे, उसके दोस्त, बट
he is the most misunderstood person. So look at him. Everybody thinks he's a bevda, he's an alcoholic, he's a loser, और वो पैसे मांग के जी रहा है, जो कि सच बात है. लेकिन वो अपने ही पैसे मांग रहा है जो उसने दिए हुए लोगों को. So he has a death wish, but he's not a loser. Maybe he gave away the money to others so that to make others secure. कि अपना क्या होगा पता नहीं, मैं आप लोगों को secure कर देता. So there's a thing behind that. Yeah. So what I dislike about Rohit Mehra is that he's very misunderstood.
किसी ने ये पूछा है, मोना या गुरदीप, who would you go for, go to for relationship advice?
Ronit Roy would go through, go to for relationship advice. Neither. Neither.
Your love for cinema in a sentence.
My love for cinema. No, let's not say cinema. Let's just say my craft.
Yes. Yes, sir, because you've done all three mediums.
Yeah,
TV, web, and
encompasses everything. Equal passion for my craft as I have for anything else or anybody in my life.
Never have I ever pretended to be my brother.
Never have I ever pretended,
to someone that you are actually your brother talking and not him.
I can't. Yeah, my brothers speak so well. मैं कैसे उसको इमिटेट करूं? हाँ नहीं नहीं एक बार हुआ था माय ब्रदर वाज विद मी, वी वर टुगेदर एंड आई कॉल्ड मानसी हिज वाइफ एंड शी थॉट इट वाज रोहित एंड शी केप्ट ऑन टॉकिंग एंड आई एक्सपेक्ट हाँ हाँ क्या हाँ एंड इट वाज क्वाइट सम शी डिडंट इवन रियलाइज सो आई हैड टू टेल हर देयर मानसी मैं हूँ रुक जा देता हूँ फोन रोहित सो या आई थिंक दैट वाज द ओनली वन टाइम.
And never have you ever pretended to do to know something that you don't.
Maybe in my younger man days, I might have, but in the past 15 or maybe in the past two decades pehle to main young tha, so I might have. So in the past 15 years, definitely not, because. The reason behind it is that I really don't give a damn. I don't live my life to prove anything to anybody. कुछ नहीं पता है तो मैं अपने मेरे जो employees हैं उनको भी समझाता हूँ कि जरूरी नहीं कि आपको सब कुछ के बारे में सब कुछ पता हो. नहीं पता तो बोलो नहीं पता, पता करके बता दो. ये मुझे भी आदत है कि अगर नहीं पता तो वो मैं फिर उसकी बाल की खाल उतार के रहूंगा, उसके बारे में जितना पता लगाना है सब पता लगा दे. पर अगर नहीं पता तो नहीं पता.
And lastly, never have you ever left a set before pack up?
Never. That I am still almost 28 years as an actor. I am still 15 minutes before my time. Aur maine abhi aapse kaha na ki I love my craft equally, you know, as I love anything else in the world. And I would never be dishonest to my craft. Absolutely. In fact, there have been umpteen number of times, especially when my shows have wound up on the last day, I have been the last actor to leave from set.
Thank you so much, sir. Also, another milestone this year was 10 years of Udaan. Ji, any memories? Ji. You were fantastic.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Lots of memories of Kashyap, lots of memories of there is actually every moment I remember very vividly. I remember Kashyap telling me about the film sitting. There used to be a barista with on Varsova, jiski diwar us samay choti thi. Abhi wo kuch aur hai, koi aur cafe hai. Uski diwar par baithkar Kashyap ne mujhe is film ke bare mein bataya tha. Aur phir main Vikram se mila. तो जो नरेशन देने वाला था वो नरेशन उसने दी नहीं. एंड देन वी मेट सो मेनी टाइम्स, वी स्पोक अबाउट सो मेनी थिंग्स एट माय हाउस, इन माय क्लब. आई वेंट टू जमशेदपुर, ही गॉट अनॉयड विद मी, ही ऑलमोस्ट थ्रू मी आउट ऑफ द फिल्म. एंड देन एवरी डे देयर वाज यू नो इन द लास्ट चेस सीन ऑफ उड़ान, बहुत कम लोग जानते हैं, मैंने मेरा लेफ्ट थाई का मसल पूरा टेयर हो गया था.
ओह
और फर्स्ट डे पे ही टायर हो गया था, वो फर्स्ट रन में ही टायर हो गया था, और वो हम बर्फ की लादियां मंगाते थे बड़ी बड़ी, और इन बिटवीन शॉट्स आई यूज्ड टू टेक ऑफ माय ट्राउजर्स एंड पुट इट ऑन माय थाई, एंड दैट्स द वे वी शॉट दैट चेज ओवर 4 days. So lots of memories, every moment is still very vivid in my mind, and again I'm very grateful for to Kashyap and Motwani for having me in this film. So thank you very much.
मुझे एक बात तो आपसे पूछनी है, वो जो character है dad का इतना strict, could you relate to him? आप ऐसे हो वैसे अपने बच्चों के साथ, और could you relate to him? मैं सोचा कि ये क्या सोच रहा है इंसान.
देखिए मुझे मुझे रिलेट करने की जरूरत नहीं होती, मेरा काम है कि मैं लोगों को रिलेट कराऊं उस कैरेक्टर के साथ, दैट्स माय जॉब. जी तो वो जैसे कि मैंने कहा यू नो इट्स नेवर द चाहे वो कितना भी बड़ा स्टार हो, इट्स नेवर द ओनली द एक्टर. इसमें इट स्टार्ट्स विद द राइटर, यू नो द पीपल हु एच आउट द कैरेक्टर, द डायरेक्टर, the producer who provides everything to you, you're an actor's own team, then his study, then the way you are guided by circumstances on the set, aapka DOP jo aapko light karta hai wo mood bana kar deta hai, wo dada jo aapko chai pilata hai, so you know, so the person who drives you to the location, everybody contributes to your good work. So yeah, gratitude and credit to everybody.
Thank you so much, sir. All the very best, and keep entertaining us as you always do.
Thank you so much. Lovely talking to you as always.
As always, sir. Always a pleasure to speak to you. Thank you so
Please
much.
Please be safe.
Thank Bye. You. You too. Bye.